final question I have, in this world where technology is rampant, where test people think automation is the solution to everything, and somehow where is this notion of cerebral peace? What do you believe is the role of human intellect in this age?
With the way artificial intelligence and machine learning is coming into the play, my instinct says that there will come a time where a developer doesn't need to write code. You just tell the chatbot, you know, the business logic that you are thinking, it spits out the code. In fact, to some extent, it's happening today, where the template code is ready. You just plug in the business code, right? I think even in the testing world, that is going to happen. Someday automation is going to be so intelligent, and I call it as intelligent automation systems, where you just point the software to, let's take for example a UI automation. You just point it to the URL, it probably captures everything. There is no need for human intervention. And it self-corrects whenever the things change in the website or URL. I think that's where it is coming. So sometimes when we say test automation, we unfortunately focus only on UI automation, whereas a big piece of the world actually is platform automation. Because as companies are transforming themselves to be known as platform organizations in the world, there is more technology on the platform side. I think the human interface on the UI side will minimize itself. And this is where the transformation or the shift that I see, Ashok, is probably focusing more on the backend side, because the front end is going to be driven through mostly intelligent systems, right? So our intervention as quality engineers on the front end side will get minimized over a period of time. Whereas on the piece of code, the brain always requires you to focus on code. It is not easy for any computer system or whatever system you build to understand the piece of code and magically write a unit test code, because you understand the code and you can write, the computer systems can write positive and negative test cases, but that may be about 50% of the coverage. The remaining 50% of the coverage on the code comes still through human. I think that is where the intellect is still needed. I don't think no chatbots, nothing will take over.